So today we're going to be talking about dampers on your HVAC system, specifically with the ductwork, what they're for, what their purpose is, and how do you adjust them for the seasons, whether it's running in heating mode or cooling mode. The purpose of the hand dampers on a system is to direct airflow in the home. Your system will operate at a more efficient rate with lower run times and more comfort inside each zone inside the home. So today we're currently in the training lab at Anthony's main facility, and we have this opened up so we can actually take a look at it for education purposes, but typically you wouldn't have access to see this visually. The damper itself is the actual metal piece that is inside the ductwork. The way that we adjust it is with the handle on the outside of the unit. Let's say that this trunk of our HVAC system is going to a second floor. For cooling mode, we would want this damper to be opened up to send more of that cold air to the second floor. Now, vice versa, in the heating season, we would want to close this down. Maybe not fully, but we want to close it down to where we're not sending as much or any hot air to the second floor so that we can have it just naturally rise from the main floors. When we talk about adjusting the hand dampers, air is going to follow the path of least resistance. So if I have this one completely closed down, the pathway of the airflow is going to be going away from this section because there's resistance here. Now, when we open this damper up for the second floor, that allows less resistance and it distributes the air throughout the home. The layout of your dampers can be different for each and every home. Not every home is set up the same way. Traditionally, this will be installed for homes with multiple levels. You could have only one damper on the system, or you could have multiple. As far as adjusting the hand damper, the only thing that's involved with it is rotating the handle around to distribute that air and to adjust the airflow. You can tell the difference in which position the damper is in based off of the side of this threaded piece of the hand damper. It will have a flat section that tells you which position that blade is inside the ductwork. You're totally able to do it yourself as long as you can reach the damper. You will need to know where your ductwork is actually distributing air. You can have us come out and we can provide that evaluation to determine where that air is going. You could potentially have an automatic system, or what we would call a zone system. Unlike a manual hand damper, this one will adjust based on the call from the thermostat. There is no need to adjust it yourself based on the seasons. It will automatically open and close based on when there is a call from that zone. Not every system may have a damper on the system. What this means for you is that unfortunately you may not have a damper to control the airflow, but you do have registers inside the home that you can adjust to distribute where you want airflow going. You can close them or open them based on what type of mode your system is running in. The benefit of having dampers or even a zone system is A, so that we can have optimized distribution of air throughout the home. B, you will save some money on electrical costs for the operation of the system, or even gas if you're using a gas furnace. And C, your comfort level is going to be a lot better inside the home, specifically with certain areas in the home, like a second floor or a basement during those peak portions of the year. In the event that you personally have adjusted your hand dampers or even the registers inside your home, and you're having difficulties with it maintaining the set point on your thermostat, or just in general, you feel a discomfort in your home, you can call us for an evaluation. We can take a look at it and see if there's something else that may need to be done, or if there's something that maybe is not working with your current system.